Hi planner friends, it's Sydney from Sid Plans It Out. Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, thank you so much for stopping by. Today we're going to be planning in my classic horizontal happy planner that I use for journaling slash memory keeping for the week of May 29th to June 4th. So this is the week of Memorial Day, and when I think Memorial Day, I think very like summery, but I also don't like 100% want to dive into summer spreads yet, so I decided to pull out squad goals, which I haven't used in a while, I feel like, and I'm going to use not the summer section, even though they're very cute, but the spring section, even though I know it's not like really spring anymore. It's not going to feel like spring, right? Hopefully, because it's going to feel like summer because it's Memorial Day. That's like when pools open and whatnot. But I really like this sticker book, and I haven't used this section at all. I think I've taken like one sticker out. Yeah. What? So we're going to use this because it deserves to be used. So let's start with, I kind of want to use like a couple of these decorative boxes to like layer onto. I feel like I might have done that in last week's spread, but I kind of want to do it again. So let's do it. How are you guys doing today? I hope that you're having a good day. I am still like in preparation for my work trip. This is actually like, I'm filming this the day before I leave. This is like the last video that I wanted to film before I left on my trip. So here we are getting this done. And I'm really ready for this trip to just be happening already. I feel like I have been talking about it and waiting for it for years at this point. So yeah, I'm excited to just get going on it. I don't know how I feel about that placement. I feel like, ooh, that came up really nice. I don't know if it's because this sticker book has been chilling forever or what, but that came up very nicely. I think I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna move this one down. Ooh, can I have whatever this sticker paper was? Can we have that back? Because it's very nice. That's one thing that I've come to realize with these, with people being like, ah, the paper in the new planners is terrible. I don't think it's the paper in the planners. I think it's the sticker paper, personally. That's how I feel about it, because those came up like butter. So whatever, who knows? I could be wrong. But that's how I feel about it. Okay, I think I'm just gonna use some of these, even though they're not like my favorite, because I really just wanna keep this simple for myself. So I think we're gonna use some of these boxes. I don't wanna use the ones with the girls on them, but we will use these. And maybe we'll cover some of them with these little things. That would be kind of cute. Let's put this one here. And then we'll do this one here. And then let's put this here. I'm just trying to keep this really simple because it's just easier. You know, it's just nice when you don't overthink it. Like, I feel like a lot of times I overthink it and I just need to keep it simple. What is that? Saying, kiss, keep it simple, stupid. That's what I'm going for. We're keeping it simple. That's my hope for this spread, at least, is that we, or is that I don't like overthink it. That's kind of what I'm going for, because it's just so much better that way. And I know that I'm not always great about that. A lot of times I overthink it to death, and then the spread takes me 72 years. Let's do maybe one of these little banners that says I heart the weekend. Maybe this blue one. And we can put it over here. Somebody is calling me. Oh, a scam. Go figure. I've been getting a ton of spam calls lately. Like, absolutely so many of them. It is ridiculous. I don't even know how it is possible that anyone has time. Like, how? It drives me crazy. Anybody else been seeing like an influx of spam calls lately? I've been getting a lot of them. It's honestly wild. I'm gonna save that just because, I don't know, maybe I'll use it at some point. Oh, look at these cute girls having a picnic. They're definitely going down here. Oh, there's like a lot of things with that I was unprepared for. That's okay. They're gonna go down here anyway. They might not fit like logically, but we're going with it. We're going with it. It's gonna be okay. Not everything has to be super realistic looking, right? Right. Let's do, I think this girl, oh, they have the same outfit on though. Okay, let's do this girl, maybe. I just want this, please. Thank you. Let's do these two girls chilling up here in this grass patch. And let's put this tree up here too. I don't think I'm going to worry about putting like a ton of boxes in here because I am getting a lot on the decorative, but honestly, I think it's okay. These girls are not the same size, but oh well. But like, I can write in there and then I can write there. So I think we're good on that. And then we're going to come back to those, but let's get some of these. I think I want to put this pink box, maybe. Oh, those are like the same color. JK, LOL, not doing that one. maybe this one. Yeah, that'll work. Let's put it here. Okay. I feel like one other spot definitely needs one of these. Maybe over here. We could do this other remember. I kind of like this one though. Obviously, I don't need it to say to buy though. I was going to cut it off, but actually, I think there's these, which I guess the only one that kind of makes sense is also remember, but it's going to look different, so I think it's okay. I don't know. We shall see. Okay, this is kind of fun. All right. Okay. What else do we want to put in here? I think I need some girls down here. I wish I would have put them there, but that's kind of taken up. So I guess they can go over here, or I could put them right there. But then what do I put down here? Because I definitely need something here. Okay, well, let's go back to them. I like this girl on the bike. Let's grab this wax paper. So if I put her down here, I feel like, oh, but I don't want it there either because it's right under there. I could put it here. Maybe I do that. Also, let's maybe use some of this washi. Like, what if we put, like, I know this doesn't look like road, but, or, you know, like something for her to necessarily be riding her bike on, but I think it could be fun. So let's put that there. We're going to rip that off a little bit. And then Let's put some up here, I think. I'm like, my brain is trying to compute how I want to do this. I want the tear to be going towards this. So we will just tear it first. That makes more sense. I was really like, my brain could not make that work. And then we need it in one more place. I want it to go here, but it's like the same color as that box. Maybe just this little tiny piece. Oh, maybe we put it here. That's not my favorite. But, I mean, it doesn't all have to be my favorite, right? I feel like some needs to go in here. Maybe we just use it as, like, it's like taping this box on. Does that look weird? I mean, maybe, but I kind of like it. Okay. That got a little, I don't know what happened there. I don't know where that little adventure came from, but that's okay. We'll put her there. And then maybe a girl over here. I really don't need all of these girls, but they're so cute. Let's do, I guess this girl. Let's put her up here. Her flowers. Oops. The box. You can see it through her face. Honestly, I think I'm gonna leave it. We're just gonna leave it alone. It's gonna be all right. You know what's not in this book, though? There are not any quotes in here. That's a little bit annoying. There were like, there's like that, and that's it. What? That's silly. Maybe we put like this little noted here. I don't know. And we have this cute little circle, or this cute little heart circle. Put that there. I don't know. I'm making it up as I'm going, if you cannot tell. I'm just winging it. I think this girl needs just a little tuft of grass, because why not? Literally for no reason other than just why not. Let's see. I could put in some of those flowers, but it feels like it would be a lot at this point. I don't want to use those two boxes because I already have both of those girls on this spread. Well, I don't have that girl, but like that girl is in the same outfit. I mean, I could use that one. Maybe down here. Okay, this area is very blank and I don't like it. It's too blank. I don't have that much to say, y'all. Like, I don't need all that space. Let's see. You know what we could do? Not that I really, I don't normally write this way, but I mean, I don't know. It kind of depends. Sometimes I will do like where it's kind of like a bulleted, like these are the things that happened today. And sometimes it's more of like, I'm just going to write a big long paragraph. So let's just put in some of these. We'll do like two separate sections here. And then I think I'm going to leave that space and then do a couple down here. I love these little flags. They're so cute and perfect. Oh, but they're like the same color as that. I think I'm going to do them anyway. Okay. And then we need some, probably just here. That would probably work. Oh, actually, let's do this teal. Since we have a ton of it right there, and none of it over here. Maybe we do these ones up here, just, you know, for funsies. I don't know. I'm kind of in the habit recently of just like trying out different random things when it comes to this spread and just kind of seeing what happens. This is really fun. It's really like, it's kind of simple, but also pretty busy, but also I really like it. It's a lot of fun. Let's see if there's another banner that makes sense. Hello, spring, or best week ever. Well, I don't know if this is going to be the best week ever. It probably won't be, honestly. It'll probably be very overwhelming. Let's say we could put one, like, right there. But I don't think that's going to work. So we could put in some of these flowers, or we could just leave it. It's pretty simple, but also I really like it, even though it's so simple. I don't know. I think I'm done. I think I'm good here. That was a really fast video, but like, it's cute. I mean, they don't all have to be like masterpieces, right? That take me forever. So I think I'm just gonna call this one. It's cute and simple, and I like it. I think it'll be fun to write in. So yeah, those are really the important things there. All right, there we have it. My squad goals, squad girls, squad goals spread using the spring stickers in my horizontal happy planner. Yeah, I really like how this turned out, honestly. Like I said, it's very simple, but I like it. So we're gonna go with it. Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, I would really appreciate it if you gave it a thumbs up. If you want to see more of my videos, you can hit that subscribe button, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.